Sockets of Finitude Part 2. The rune sockets of Finitude were now ready for the...
Okay. So now we've wasted time putting the Stones of Finitude into the rune sockets of Finitude. So what's next? Move the rune socket somewhere and use them to form the stone circle of Finitude.
Talia could hardly wait to embark on the ritual and infuse the stones with power. But in fact, just saying the secret magic word, Xylopilo, was enough to start the ritual.
Yeah, sure. I say Xylopilo, and then you'll say something stupid, like in that previous mission, the ascent, with the flavory dicks or whatever it was.
And so Talia set the ritual in motion.
Hey, wait a minute, what the hell? I'm not even prepared yet. My dungeon from the previous map suddenly disappeared. I'm starting from scratch here.
Talia was not yet fully aware of the consequences of the ritual. She probably thought she would be charging the Gauntlet of Finitude, but in fact, the genius evil was following a different plan.
I beg your pardon? Why am I only being told this now? And this genius evil you're talking about, that little rugrat over there fervently stuffing a booger in his mouth?
If you wouldn't keep interrupting me, these long intro sequences would be much shorter. Look, it's quite simple. Take good care of the stones so they don't get broken. Unfortunately, someone has also informed the dwarf Green Brynhild that you are here and she is now on her way to you.
Probably one of those blabbermouth developers for suspense and stuff. Forward, creatures! Make ready! Build traps and rooms and bring me more sharpened spears for my meeting with those damn developers later.
Thank you.
payday. Few manivores have appeared in your dungeon.
Time to pay a little visit to the underground, lads! Chase off those critters down there!
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Area of the dungeon has been discovered. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you. Fide. You have discovered an artifact. An artifact had been stored and was now manifesting its powers.
I'm gonna make a bleeding me tankard out of that damn Dark Elf skull. Whereby, with that bird brain, it's probably only enough for a shot glass.
The power of this stone of finitude now allowed the regenerating evil's creatures to slowly, well, you know, regenerate. This stone of finitude strengthened the attacking power of the destructive evil's creatures. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday! Creatures are collecting their pay. A small, convivial troop of heroes marched across the landscape, dreaming of a great quest and completely unaware of the Absolute Evil's dungeon. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Your gold vein is nearly exhausted.
dong! It's payday.
Your little snots have completely mined out a gold vein. Manivores appeared in your dungeon. A new area of the dungeon has been discovered. Your enemies are in the dungeon.
Jalia, your days are numbered. The Goddess of Light will punish you!
I already blew out the Goddess's light in the last add-on!
This stone of finitude sped up the moves, like Flash Evil's creatures. nanovores have been discovered in your dungeon. Payday! Creatures are collecting their pay. Enemies have entered the dungeon. This stone of finitude strengthens the creature's attacking power.
Brendel, obviously, you are unable to take care of them. I'll be with you soon, but until then, my subordinates will be only too happy to take care of the problem. Forward, man! For the light!
Strengthened or intimidated by Thanos' words, the heroes stormed into the dungeon. They seem to have actually received a blessing, but in case of this famous strange shimmering.
Joked or not, we're gonna wipe the floor with that handful of heroes. Forward, creatures! Hack those weapons! Sharpen those traps and polish your opponents!
This stone of finitude amplified the speed of all creatures. Nice. A construction crew set out to restore the shattered hero buildings. Enemies are in the dungeon. Enemies are in the dungeon. You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. The power of this stone of finitude strengthened the strike force of the attacking evil creatures. Stone of Finitude made all of the creatures faster. The power of this stone of finitude allowed all creatures to slowly regenerate over time. One of your creatures has bit the dust. Is under attack. Your gold vein is nearly exhausted. This stone of finitude amplified the speed of all creatures. Nice. Enemies have entered the dungeon. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. A new area of the dungeon has been discovered.
They're not, my faithful. The goddess watches over you. Forward! Destroy the rune sockets!
This stone of finitude strengthened the injurious evil's creatures and imbued their blows with more oomph. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Thank you.
Ding dong, it's payday.
The stone of finitude made all of the creatures faster. This stone of finitude strengthened all of the creature's attacking power. A shipment of Boy Scout cookies rumbled down the main road. That sounded a lot like some easily earned sweet, sweet evilness. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon.
Forward, my faithful! Destroy the rune sockets! Sends you a blessing.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. group of adventurers had met shortly before in a tavern and were now on their way to their first adventure. But they were not aware of...
Boy! What the hell point of eight show is this, Mullet? Looks like it's time I took matters into my own hands and give this filth a good thrashing into the underground and chop up the crystal thingy!
With these well-honed words, Brintle, the Dwarf Queen, set off for the dungeon. Your demonic portal is under attack. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. The Dwarf Queen Brynhild entered the dungeon. This might even actually prove to be a little exciting.
Oh, what's that stink down here? Time to air this place out and take out the trash.
Well, don't worry, I'll just cut off your nose so you don't have to smell anything. And of course, by that, I mean that my creatures will take care of it. Go ahead, grab her, smack her on the schnoz, and rub fiery chili powder on her mucous membranes.
Boy, you scratched me there. For that, I'm gonna chop off your hair and use it to floss my teeth. Boy, did you just break my nose there? Well, wait. I'll cut your feet off and use them as pedicles.
Tell you, you fine creature. Dare attack Brynhild? Not today, not this time, not again!
A portal opened in front of Brynhild, the Dwarf Queen, and transported her to safety.
What? No way! Treachery! I was just getting ready to give that dwarf the nose job I promised her earlier. Oh, you'll pay for this, Thanos!
Not this time, Tanya. Instead, a few of my faithful are going to visit your dungeon. Prepare yourself for the wrath of the light!
With an unpleasant plop, a couple of freshly rested heroes suddenly appeared in the dungeon.
Ah, I hate stupid game mechanics like this. That's cheating! But anyway, I'm gonna wipe the floor with them. Okay, creatures, finish them off! Flatten them! Cut off their support socks! Showed him.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. little snots have completely mined out a gold base. Of the dungeon has been discovered. Your little snots have completely mined out a gold vein. This stone of finitude sped up the moves, like Flash Evil's creatures. Was it a bird? Was it a plane? No, it was just an ordinary shipment of goods hurtling across the map. Intercepting it was sure to yield a fair
amount. Seek the golden portals of light. Send heroes into the darkness of the dungeon, that our enemies might be destroyed.
Rune Circus is under attack. protect the rune sockets. Payday! Creatures are collecting their pay. Enemies are in the dungeon. Area of the dungeon has been discovered.
Burn in hell until the end of days.
Manivores have been discovered in your this stone of finitude. Strengthen the attacking power of the destructive evil's creatures.
It's payday.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. This stone of finitude sped all of the creatures up. Your little snots have discovered an artifact. An artifact had been stored and was now manifesting its powers.
Open your golden portals and deploy your valiant warriors against these abominations!
It's payday. Little snots have discovered an artifact. The bonus grabbing eagle has stolen an artifact in order to unleash its powers. The tax collector drove down the road in his car. Could destroying him really generate evilness? A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Talia and the planning evil had completed the ritual.
Finally! Finally! Man, that crap took forever. And why the hell did we perform that stupid ritual?
Well, first off, the ritual site still needs to be cleaned, but we'll get onto that in part three of this mission.
Part three? Are you freaking serious?
Just kidding. The ritual is over.
Wow, you're really dancing on a volcano. You know that? My sense of humor has now left the building. Okay. But what has this ritual brought us?
The witty evil's plan had come to full fruition. A huge, powerful field of energy arose between the rune sockets. A powerful weapon, capable of destroying even a being charged by the Stones of Finitude, such as the mutated Thanos.
Oh, I get it now. So we've set up a giant energy trap for Thanos, and now all we have to do is shove him into it. Not a bad plan at all. Better than what I would have expected from those kitsch scribblers. Okay then, off to the final battle! That spear for Thanos' head is still frightfully lonely.
The last stand. This time for real. The trap for Thanos was set. With the help of Gorgu, in the form of the Dungeon Lord, and the creature's support, all that was left to do was to make sure that Thanos actually fell into the trap.